SBI CBO recruitment online form 2020. So guys, SBI has issued recruitment notification for the post of circle based officer. So let's tell you the full details. If you are eligible for this, then you can apply for this post. So yeah guys, you are watching important dates. Application has been begun on 27th of July 2020 and last date for apply online is 16th of August 2020. You can also pay fees till 16th of August 2020 and exam date will be notified soon. Admit card date will be declared soon. So you are watching here, age limit as on 1st of August 2020. Maximum age should be 30 years. If you are below than 30 years, then you can apply for it. So must have been born not earlier than 2nd August 1990. Means if you are born earlier than 2nd August 1990, then you can't apply for this post. So application fee we are watching here for general OBC AWS is 750 rupees. For SCST PH is free, and you can pay the examination fee through debit card, credit card, net banking, or pay offline fee payment mode only. So you are watching here the post name, you actually know circle based officer CBO. So here we are watching a category wise post. For general it's 1575, for EWS 383, for OBC 1035, for SC 573, for ST 573. For ST 285, so total numbers are 3850. So eligibility required is bachelor degree in any stream in at any recognized university in India, and know the local language, 2 years experience. So here you are watching state wise details, vacancy details. In Madhya Pradesh, general vacancy is 122, EWS 29, OBC 79, SC 44, ST 22, total 296. In Chhattisgarh, general 44, EWS 10, OBC 28, SC 15, ST 7, total 104. In Rajasthan, general 122, EWS 30, OBC 81, SC 45, ST 22, total 300. In the Karnataka, general 305, EWS 75, OBC 202, SC 112, ST 56, total number are 750. So here in Tamil Nadu, general 224, EWS 55, OBC 148, SC 82, ST 41, total number of 550. So guys, you are watching here, they are also giving details for Telangana, Gujarat, Maharashtra, Goa. So just simply visit this article to watch all details again and watch the full details. So if you want to apply online and download notification, just simply visit this article and you can directly apply here by clicking on registration button, and you can download notification by clicking on click here button. So I'm giving the link of this article in the description box, so then visit and apply for it. That's it guys, okay, bye bye.